Adebayo. Duncan Robinson again. That's good! And the foul! Duncan Robinson from downtown.
And an opportunity for the Heat. Robinson for the tie. Yes!
It's going to come across on the top of the screen and hit Duncan's man, which leaves him open as he runs into the catch and shoot action. This is a delayed screen across, and it's just well timed and executed by Amy to get that triple. Duncan following through right there.
Orchestrates, kicks, Jones, not a good three-point shooter, can't finish, keeps it alive though. Robinson, you bet!
Started his career at a Division III institution and couldn't start when he played at Michigan. Miami Heat need a win on the road. Mr. Robinson in the house. I mean, just how pure and pretty is that shot? And the other thing you have to remember about this guy, he's not 6'2 or 6'3 or 6'4. He's 6'8.
Iguodala back to Butler. Adebayo. Double team out. Robinson. Robinson for three. Bang! Duncan Robinson from downtown. And the lead is 15. 23 remaining. More free throws from Miami.
And look at Bam's eyes once he realizes Duncan Robinson is on the weak side, wide open. On point pass. Knockdown shooters do what they do. Robinson says thank you. Salute, big man.
The shot clock, Robinson. So good. He has tied the franchise record with his 10th triple, joining Brian Shaw and Mario Chalmers as the only three players in the 32-year history of the Heat to make 10 trays in one game.
Shot clock at four. Butler drives, stops. Up top, Robinson puts up a three. It's good! It's good! Duncan Robinson from downtown! And the Heat back on top by two.
Well, you watch Butler, and he just runs, and unfortunately for the Lakers, Caruso and Caldwell Pope run into each other, giving him just enough.
Shot clock down to six. Robinson rising up. Man, he is still hot.
That is rare, though. 7 for 7 as Robert Horry did. But again, the vast majority assisted, but he recognizes, shoot, we got to get one off here. Great job getting back square.
35 seconds left, second quarter. It's Hero back for Bam. Three to shoot, Duncan will. Oh, eight triples.
Here comes Iguodala. And Miami, what a pickup he's been. Robinson three.
Wow. Here with the give and go from Iguodala. I mean, this is a 27-footer.
Reggie, what about his form? I mean, no one studies the form and technique of three-point shooters like you.
And back out with a second on the shot clock. Kleba cannot connect. Mavericks already have six trays. Miami with three. There's Duncan on cue. First triple tonight for Robinson.
This is a pitch ahead where you keep your head up, you see someone's got a lane, and you throw it ahead. Duncan out there by the break.
Heat with a 7-point lead, maneuvering against this Brooklyn defense. A Robinson three, perfect. And under duress, I might add.
Look at this play right here, short clock. He knows what the clock is. He knows he's got a catch and fire. No hesitation on the release, hand right in his face.
For this tired Miami team, they lost to the Toronto Raptors. Robinson, long three is up and in.
Think about this for Duncan Robinson. Robinson, the surprise player for the Miami Heat.
Robinson back to Bam with four on the shot clock. Gotta go with Duncan. Kaboom! How about that for his first score of tonight's game?
The screen assist. This is a screen assist definition right here. Dribble handoff, boom. Just cracking Donovan Mitchell so that Duncan Robinson can catch.
Bam Adebayo's third block of this game. Robinson, angle three. Yes, Duncan Robinson.
Early, and here's Duncan Robinson. Pacers forget about him instead of running ahead.
5:15 left, tied at 96. Robinson, a corner three. Kaboom! Duncan Robinson playing one of the best games of his life. He has 18 points for Miami.
Three left.
Hand off to Robinson. There it goes. Yes, sir. Duncan Robinson. Quarter.
And it's happened with excellent ball movement and recognition. That's a great screen there.
Dragic on the drive, pulls back up top. Robinson fires a three, puts it in. Duncan Robinson with his sixth three-pointer of the game.
Again, they don't have anything, and just watch the sprint behind by Robinson.